There are millions of these stone circles all over, mainly the south parts of the African continent. Somehow the official archaeologists don't want to dig much into this story. That is why they label them as cattle fencing. Very strange. One would want to leave a door if one makes some sort of structure for housing cattle, right? Or does the cattle fly in?